popped out yesterday. By the time this comes out, I'm just gonna have to say, for reasons, I came out Friday, so it'll probably be like a few days old by the time this comes out. But anyways, yeah, in fact, twice has definitely been more on like the English side of things when it comes to the music and stuff, and less on the Korean K-pop side. I mean, still K-pop, it's just they've been definitely leaning towards more English language songs as of late. And actually, they've been killing it. In fact, their last one before this, which was Moonlight Sunrise, which that was just amazing. I'm surprised, like, my gosh, they're like, sometimes like expect people to sound different in a different language, of course, but they just sounded perfectly. It's almost like they've been speaking for like all their lives. It seems like it was insane of how well they just nailed it, and then like some of them sounded like way deeper somehow. Their voices and like what it was mind boggling. But anyways, let's jump right into this new hit. You. Oh. What a way to start out, just, you know, let's just, oh, fuck it, add in a exploding movie theater. Let's go. Okay, this is another English ship, but it's awesome. I love this either way, especially just that kind of like, I wouldn't say funk rhythm. I don't think it's the right word for it, but y'all know what I mean. The music producers and those who know more music than I do, you know what I mean? Yeah, that kind of thing. Yeah. Essentially, I was just like, nope, we just want to be free.
Don't come and try to completely deny me the total.